Hey, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another Genshin Impact video. Guys, today, this video is not particularly about Eula. As weird as it sounds on my channel. Anyways, so what we're going to be talking about is her banner and why her banner is actually pretty stacked. Yes, the banner characters is as follows, according to rumors. Of course, this is all rumors and theories and not confirmed. I do not know. I've just read this on Discord. That's it. Anyways, we're gonna talk about them. So, the quote-unquote rumored characters are Shincho. Amazing. I can finally decide to build Shincho because I can get some more constellations on them. I cannot wait. I cannot wait to get some constellations on him. He's gonna be insane. So yeah, if I get some constellations on him, I'm definitely 100% building him for my team. It's gonna be nice for that freeze comp if I ever want to make a freeze comp using Eula. Anyways, moving on, we also have, I think we have Jinyan on the banner. As you guys see, I have C5 of Jinyan. I really do not want Jinyan. But if I do see Sixer, I actually might decide to build her. I'm not really quite sure yet because where is it? Look at this. Upon scoring a crit hit, increases attack speed of Jinyan's normal charge attacks. That's crazy. And then this one is the weird one. The physical damage of the Rift Revolution, which I think is her, you know, ultimate, has its crit rate increased by 100% and will form a shield when cast. So, if I can get this shield out and done, it's gonna be nice to have that melt comp in my team. So, might decide to build her, not sure yet. I do have C5, so if I get C6, might as well. But yeah, anyways, other than her, where's Beidou? Where's Beidou? There she is. So yeah, I have C3 Beidou, already pretty nuts, so I can get even more constellations of her. That'll be interesting. I don't think I want to build Beidou, to be honest with you all. I really don't want to. But yeah, Jinyan might be a move. Anyways, those are the 3 4-star characters in the banner. Rumored weapons in the banner is the sacrificial stuff, such as the sword and the fragment, and the rain slasher for the claymore. I'm not sure about the spear. I think it's a lithic spear. I'm not very sure about that. Of course, it's a rumor. And yeah, those are the 4 stars that I can remember on top of my head. Anyways, we're going to be talking about the 5 stars that are on the banner. Of course, the Song of the Broken Pine. That's the 5-star weapon that's going to be coming out. It's new. It's going to be really good. I hope, maybe, possibly. But it is coming out with Eula, so probably going to be good, right? It's going to be accustomed to her kit. I'm pretty sure it's going to be pretty good. Anyways, the other 5-star is rumored to be the Aquila Favonia, which is insane. I'm going to tell you why. Because of this lad right here. If you equip the Aquila Favonia on this lad, obviously you don't want to build Bennett on physical damage. But it's going to give him such a large attack boost to his base attack. It has around, I think, 684 attack. I'm not quite sure. I'll put up the number for you guys on the screen. What's the base attack for the Aquila Favonia? And yeah, it's going to be pretty nuts to just have this on Bennett. And if I can get it to level 90, it'll be amazing. So yeah, I'm going to have to build that. I'm kind of running low on all the Mystic Enhancement ore though, which is kind of unfortunate. But either way, it's going to be nice. The reason why the banner for the limited character banner for Eula is really stacked is because these characters are actually pretty decent. For example, there's no Noelle on the banner, Pog, because we all know what happened with Noelle. Everybody has her C6. I got pretty lucky. I don't have that many of Noelle. I really don't plan to build her. I do hear she is good. I know she is good, but I really don't plan to build her at all. No Noelle on the banner, no Zhang Ling on the banner. That's something that's really good, because I have C6 Zhang Ling. She's probably the only character I do have C6, which is quite interesting. I think the second character with the most constellations that I do have is Jinyan. So I really hope I get one Jin Yan and that's it. That's it. I don't want any more Jin Yans. Please, please. But yeah, I really want some Xingqiu constellations. Xingqiu is one of the best supports in the game. I cannot wait to build him. He's gonna be incredible for my team. And yeah. Anyways, those are the, you know, the banner characters and stuff. That's why it's stacked. It's because of the 4 stars. If you guys are gonna summon and you don't want Eula and you want these characters though, it's kind of worth the summon on, especially if you don't have any constellations like me. I have no constellations on Xingqiu, so it's gonna be pretty nice. And I want Eula anyway. Yeah, that's about it though, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you guys so much for listening to me. Thank you guys for watching. Consider subscribing to my channel if you guys want more content like this, especially if you want to see more videos from me like this. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Consider liking the video as well. See you guys in the next video. Goodbye.